Champion jockey Stathi Katsidis will be buried in his hometown of Toowoomba next week. Tributes are pouring in for the racing star, who was honoured with a minute's silence at Eagle Farm today.
Grief on a day Stathi Katsidis was meant to shine. A minute's silence at Eagle Farm as the racing community honoured a champion. Wearing a black armband, Jim Byrne rode Katsidis' horse in race one.
Racing up on the outside is Miss Cutie.
But victory wasn't to be.
African mama beat Miss Cutie, why not now?
Despite his history of drug use, Katsidis had passed every test in the past 18 months.
Well, Stathi was drug tested on a regular basis. We have a very rigorous drug testing process.
An autopsy will confirm his cause of death. Fiancée Melissa Jackson today said he had been drinking.
He just wanted to relax, and I just had to let him be, and I went to bed, and I just didn't want to fight with him over it.
The champion jockey was due to race the highly favoured shootout in this Saturday's Cox Plate. Friend Corey Brown will now take his place.
I've got no doubt Stathi will be right alongside me. Actually had a phone call from his fiancée this morning and asked where I wear his silks. So not only going to have him riding on my back, but I'm going to have his silks on the side of my pants.
And like, he was a big part of shootout. He helped make him a racehorse.
A funeral will be held in Toowoomba on Tuesday, but Stathi's brother Michael won't be there. He's made the difficult decision to keep training overseas for a boxing world title fight next month.
Michael's of the opinion that in this time that Stathi will be with him in spirit and helping him through his fight.
Sarah Horsley, 10 News.